Hey guys, so I am in Kodaikanal Lake and this lake is one of the major tourist attraction in Kodaikanal. It is totally man-made, which was built in the year 1863. Let me show you around. Coker's Walk, and this is a narrow pedestrian path which stretches up to 1 kilometer. So if you're a nature lover and enjoy that long and peaceful walk, then this is the place for you. From here you can see the beautiful hills of Kodaikanal. Kodaikanal is famous for its pine forest. I am in one such forest right now. The weather is very pleasant, there is cool breeze flowing and everything is just perfect. The beauty of Kodaikanal is in its village. I am in Manavanur village, which is 34 kilometers away from Kodaikanal. This is undeniably the most serene place that you can find in Kodaikanal, and it is nothing less than nature's paradise. We are in Manavanur Lake right now, and this place is literally paradise on earth. You can come here with your family, friends, enjoy the day, have fun, and I feel like I don't want to leave this place at all.